you gave him exactly what he needed. And it's not often that a man has a chance for his life to be completed. But it was the result of your achievement. Satan has been defeated. And this is where it all begins. Take that ring as a symbol of an unbreakable love that can't even bend. Because Anthony don't need no one else but you and God, Mikey, for you are his best friend.
Yes.
And like most men, we run from commitment. But there comes a time when a man gets tired of running. And what Anthony found in you, I describe in the words of Maya Angelou, because you are a phenomenal woman.
Yes.
And as for love, you wouldn't have known a damn thing. If you had to come and tell him what love really means, and if God had to show him in a dream, he wouldn't have known that the day that he found you, Mikey, that he found a good thing. Today is the day you transform your relationship from mental and physical into spiritual. And after years of patiently waiting, he's received his modern-day miracle. And a miracle only happens a few times in a man's life. One in the birth of a child and another in the finding of a wife, but the most important, is giving your life over to Christ. So make God your foundation and stand strong and don't worry about the storms. Because as long as you keep your hands in God's hands, nothing can go wrong for long. And as long as you keep your faith strong, together you make a perfect team. And together you can achieve all that you can conceive and dream. Because the day that Anthony found you, he found a good thing. You found yourselves at the end of the rainbow. And you can see that buried treasure. It's either now or never. God blessed it and placed it before your feet. And now it's up to you two to make it last forever. Because see, Mikey, you're the air that Anthony breathes. Every good thought that he conceives. The reason why I believe that you complete his cipher. Because you give him everything that he wants. And everything that he needs. You're his soulmate. His rib, his helpmate, his wife. And then coming into his world, girl, you've done for him what no one else has ever done. You've completed his life. You keep him grounded when he needs to be. And you're the wind beneath his wings. You come and giving him guidance, direction, and purpose in life. Because the day that Anthony found you, Mike, and the day that you found Anthony, you both found a good thing.